Now, when we're doing the pelvic floor contraction for strength, that's when you really want to be pulling it in, okay? So for this, you're just gonna lie on the floor. Palms can be down on the floor beside you. I want you to consider the full length of the pelvic floor, that it's going all the way up from the in front of your vagina all the way past the anus, and it's supporting all of those organs. So really have that mental picture before you begin this contraction. When you're contracting it for strength, that is a full contraction. So what I want you to do is pull up, pull that all in, breathe normally as you're doing this, and then fully release. So let everything absolutely go. Then we're gonna pull it in again, hold, and let it go. So it's a really tight contraction on this one.